you back.
Thank you.
Enoch.
Why you?
I have saved him. He was a man who craved power. And great power he had, but he feared losing it. Trembling at unseen enemies, he spent his days scheming petty schemes, chased by his fears, never knowing rest. You see, now he has no worries. He has been granted sleep eternal. Death is a sweet slumber. All the pain of life is gently swept away. Ah, yes. So you see, if all life were to end in Spira, all suffering would end. Don't you see? Do you not agree? That, Yuna, is why I need you. Come, Lady Yuna. Come with me to Xanarkand, the lost city of the dead. With death on our side, we will save Spira. And for this, I will take from you your strength, Yuna, your life, and become the next sin. I will destroy Spira. I will save it.
You're totally nuts!
Unpleasant. Very well. I will give you your death. You seem to want it so.
Protect Yuna!
Go!
No way! I'm fighting!
I said go!
Wait.
Farewell. Death awaits you.
Although he was not the man I once knew, Kenok was still my friend, Seymour. You will pay for his death!
Good to see you again, Lady Yuna, but you don't seem pleased.
I'll only be pleased when you're gone to the far plane.
Thank you.
hates you.
We escaped with our skins intact, but Yuna lost something. I could already tell her faith was shaken. Yevon had betrayed her. I felt like I should do or say something, anything. But nothing came. I was just as lost as she was. And then...
Well?
We're all clear. We will have to avoid Bevel in the future. Yuna?
Said you wanted to be alone.
Of course.
Thought that this would be easier somehow. I thought that everyone would help me, with all my friends together beside me. I've been trying so hard.
Maybe you're trying too hard. They told me. Everything.
Everything? Well, so then... You know.
Yeah. I'm sorry. It's just... You know... All those things I said. Like, let's go get Sin, or about Xanarkand. I didn't know what would happen to you, Yuna. I guess... I hope it didn't make you sad. Forgive me.
I wasn't sad. I was happy.
Oh, Yuna! Just don't do it.
The pilgrimage?
Yeah. That's right. Forget all about sin. About being a summoner. Forget all of that. You know, live a normal life. Come on now, Yuna, what do you say?
Maybe I will. Wouldn't everyone be surprised?
Yeah. Except Riku. She'd be with you. Lulu and Waka wouldn't hold out long.
Kamari would say yes, too, I know. But Sir Oren...
I'll make him understand, Yuna. It's the least I can do for you.
No. I should tell him. He deserves it. What'll I do if I give up my pilgrimage?
Hey! Xanarkin! Let's go to Xanarkin! Not the one in Spira, the one I'm from. Yeah, we can all fly there. Everyone can go. Then we'll have a party at my place.
And then we could see blitzball.
That's right.
Your Xanarkand Abes would play?
Yeah.
We could all watch you play in the stadium all lit up at night. I'd cheer and cheer till I couldn't cheer anymore.
Yeah, right on.
Well, what about after the game?
We'd go out and have fun.
In the middle of the night?
No problem. Xanarkand never sleeps. Let's go to the sea. Before the sunrise. The city lights go out one by one. The stars fade. Then the horizon glows, almost like it's on fire. It's kind of rose-colored, right? First in the sea, then it spreads to the sky, then to the whole city. It gets brighter and brighter, till everything glows. It's really pretty. I know you'd like it.
I'd like to see it someday.
Well, you can, Yuna. We can both go. You...
I can't. I just can't.
Yeah.
I'll continue. I must. If I give up now, I could do anything I wanted to. And yet, even if I was with you, I could never forget.
I'll go with you. I'm your guardian. Unless I'm fired.
Stay with me. Until the end. Please.
Not until the end. Always.
Always then. Maybe you should head back to camp first.
Roger.
Wait, I'll go with you. Sir Orin? Waka? Lulu? Kamari? Riku? Everyone, we leave at dawn. And I'm sorry for putting you through all this. And
Enough. You need your rest.
Yes. Good night.
Thank you. you?
You are the one they call Jekt. The man from Xanarkand, are you not?
What of it?
Watch your tongue, knave.
Ah, my apologies. I am Braska, a summoner. I've come to take you from this place.
Sounds sweet. What's the catch?
That easy to see, was it? I soon leave on a pilgrimage to Xanarkand.
Seriously?
I would like you to join us. It will be a dangerous trip. Yet, if we do reach Xanarkand, my prayers will be answered, and you will be able to go home, we think. What say you?
Great, let's go!
So quick?
Anything to get out of here!
Then it's settled.
But I must protest. This drunkard, a guardian?
Hey! You want to step in here and say that?
What does it matter? No one truly believes that I, a fallen summoner wed to an albed, could possibly defeat Sin. This is what they say. No one expects us to succeed.
Braska, sir.
Let's show them they're wrong. A fallen summoner, a man from Xanarkand, and a warrior monk doomed to obscurity for refusing the hand of the priest's daughter. What delightful irony it would be if we defeated Sin.
Stop gabbing and get me out of here. Free at last.
Now, Jekt, I am in your hands until we reach Xanarkand.
Right. So, what's a summoner anyway?
The Comlands. Long ago, the High Summoners fought Sin here. The road ends here. Beyond, there are no towns, no villages, only endless plains.
Many summoners stray from their path and lose their way here.
I've always known where to go.
I won't let you die. I'll find a way somehow.
Let's go.
I told Yuna I would find a way. I guess I wanted to believe that words could make it come true.